So we need to insert a new node in the front of the single linked list. So to insert a new node, we need to get the new details here. So what are the new details? USN, name, branch, semester, phone number. So these five important structure member we need to get as if for creating a new node. So insert friend function has been invoked afterwards. Then delete friend. Delete friend is also to delete a one element from the front of the single linked list. Then case five is to create a new element or add a new node at the end of the single linked list. And case six is to delete end. So the likewise each program statement, that means each user driven cases are written here. Then move on to each type of user defined function. First task is to create a one new single linked list. So we have the structure variables here. Int us, and us is nothing but usn, se is nothing but semester, if ph is nothing but phone number, na is nothing but name, and br is nothing but branch. Likewise, the local variables are declared here. So these local variables are entirely different from the usn, semester, phone number and name. Likewise, it is written here. Then move on to the creation of structure. Struct node star q and star tmp. Here star q is a one node and temporary is another node. So likewise we need to have one two node pointers here. Then these are all the declaration part. Then we need to create a new node by allocating the memory location for with respect to the size of that node. So with respect to the size of the node, that memory is created, that is assigned in the temporary variable. That means temporary variable is nothing but one node pointer variable. Then from each that pointer variable, the members are assigned here. So temp of usn is nothing but the us. Then temp of sem is nothing but se. Then temp of phone number is nothing but ph. Likewise, if all the items are copied here, at last all five member variables are assigned. At last, the link for that temporary node should be made as null, because till it is connected to the next node, it should be null. Then we should check whether we are going to create it first node or not. If it is start is equal to no, null means we are the this is the first node, we are going to create a single linked list. So at that time what we have to do, start equal to temp. So like we are assigning the temporary node to the start of its single linked list, that shows that the temporary node is the first node. Then or else if it is not, if already the some nodes are there, means we should connect this temporary node to the previously existing node. So how we can connect, means temp of link equal to start, then start equal to temp. So these two steps are used to connect the new node to the existing SLL. Likewise it is done. Then void display. So display is nothing but to show the number of elements in the single linked list, we are using the display function. So here also we should check whether the list is empty or not. So to check the conditions of list is empty, we have the condition that if start equal to null, then we can show that list is empty. Else we should start with the we should connect the start node with the queue. So here start is assigned to queue. We should display all of the elements in the node till it reaches to null. So what is the condition here? Queue is not equal to null. This step should be continued. So that's what, while queue is not equal to null, it is given. Then we are going to display its element one by one. USN is equal to Q of USN, sem equal to Q of sem, phone number is equal to Q of phone number, name equal to Q of name, then Q of branch. Likewise, all the elements of the, all the structure member variables are displayed here. So likewise, this while loop will continue. Then case 3, to insert a new node at the front. So insertion of a new node is the first point. So how we'll create a new node? We'll have the same steps how we have created a single linked list. So first we should go with the node of temporary, then we should allocate the size, then we should assign the member variable as temp of usn equal to us, sm equal to se, phone number equal to phone, str of cpi. Str cpi is nothing but copy of temporary name into name. NA, then branch equal to BR is equal to branch. Likewise, this creation is happening. Then if it is start equal to null means, that means that the single linked list is not at all having the nodes. This is the first node to create or add. Or else, what we have to do, we have to connect the first node as the existing node. So what we should do, temp of link equal to start equal to temp. So this is what happening in the insert at the end, insert at the front. How we can insert at the last means, the same first five procedures we should follow. Then we should make the temp of link as null. The same condition is checked here. If start equal to null, we can assign start equal to temp. Or else we should have the condition that if q of link, we should travel to the till the end of the node. So how we can travel means, the same condition what we have used in the display, no, the same conditions only we have to use it here. Q of link is not equal to null, we should move. Then when it reaches the null, we should connect this temporary node to the q of link. Okay, so the conditions are clear here. Q of link is not equal to null, we should travel to the next node. Once it reaches the null, that shows that we are in the end of the node. At that time, we should connect the link of the node with the temporary node what we have created, right? So this is the process we are doing in the insertion at the end. Then move on to the deletion operations. Delete at the front. How we can delete means, first we should be from the statement itself, we are going to delete the first node. So how we can do, we have the condition that start of link equal to null means, that means that that is the first node. We can free the node, we can make the start equal to null. Or else we should move on to the start equal to start of next. We free of the temp, free of temp, that free of temp is nothing but deletion of one node. Then delete at the end. The same how we have created the new node and at the end, the same condition is here. Temp of link is not equal to null, we should move. Take it equal to temp, temp equal to temp of link, like that we should move. Till it reaches the null, we can free that link and we can move on to the, we can make the t of link is equal to null. So this is what happening in the deletion at the end. So I hope so you are clear with the all the operations of singly linked list. Move on to the sample output. So these are all the options given. Here 7 options are given: create, display, front, delete, insert front, delete front, insert end, delete and exit. So now we are going to create a new SLL. So our option is 1. So for 1, how many nodes want to create, it will ask. We are giving 1. So for first one node, it asks the all the member variables: ESN, name, branch, semester, phone number. Then after we gave everything, it is created. Then our next choice is 2. So I want to display what are the nodes I have created. As of now, I have created 1 node. No, that details are displayed here along with the total number of students. So I hope so you understand this basic outputs and operations of SLL. I'll catch you in the next video about next topic. Thank you.